Good morning, good morning, good morning, fam. It's Thursday and it is trash day in Atlanta. Do you know what that means when I say that? That means that the trash truck is coming to pick up the trash. So I always say trash day Thursday. I hope that you guys, Thursday is off to a super fantabulous start and that you woke up in good spirit this morning, regardless of what's going on in your life. Know that God is good and God is able and He will get us through. So I am having my wonderful, delicious cup of coffee. And it says, think happy, be happy. Because remember, your thoughts are what controls your feelings and your feelings are what controls your behavior and your actions. So we are on our journey to becoming financially free and on our journey to becoming a financial dominator. And you may be thinking, Helen, when are you going to get to the practical steps? You said that we were going to get to the practical steps. And I thought that I would be to the practical steps right now. But, you know, the Lord is really leading me into still working on our heart issues and making sure that we are searching our heart and praying and asking God what's in our heart that may be preventing us from having a clean slate and building a solid foundation, so that when we start building with our practical steps to get on our road or to continue on our road to being financially free and having being a financial dominator, that nothing stands in the way. And I want to share something with you that happened with me last night in a dream and how God revealed something to me that I didn't even know that was still in my heart. But last night I had a dream, and in that dream, basically, God was showing me how I was still in a place of stagnant in my heart with love, from a relationship that I've been out of for a whole year, almost a whole year now. And in the dream, He showed me how when, even though I have not had thoughts of reconciliation, but in that dream, He showed me how when I go through periods of loneliness or just missing having someone in my life, that I go back to that relationship in my mind and I reminisce on the good times. And the Lord said to me, but you don't remember the reason that I released you from that relationship. So you're staying stagnant in a place in your heart when I'm ready for you to move forward. And ready to move forward does not necessarily mean that you're ready to move forward specifically in another relationship with someone else, but it means ready to move forward from the part of your past that is no longer a part of your present or your future. And when I first woke up, I was kind of troubled by that because I didn't know that I was still in that place in my heart. But as I've had time to kind of think on it and understand it more, I realized that it is impacting and related to me moving forward in my financial freedom. Because like we said, how you handle money is a direct reflection of what's in your heart. So I am grateful this morning that God revealed that to me and I received what He said and I am ready to move forward in that. And I'm going to make sure that when I get that in that position again, that I don't go back and think back on something that's no longer a part of my life. So I want to challenge you and encourage you to continue to ask God those questions, to continue to allow Him to speak to you, to continue to accept what are those things in your heart, whether it's selfishness, whether it's distrust, or whether it's fear. You know, fear is a big one for a lot of people when it comes to money, because it was one of mine, and I can't wait to talk to you about that at some point. But I just want you to encourage you to continue to move your journey, because we do want a clean heart. We do want a clean slate, so that when we are in that process and moving forward to our financial freedom and our financial domination, nothing stands in the way of us doing everything that God has called us to do, not just financially, but nothing in our heart stands in the way that prevents us mentally or emotionally from moving forward in the domination that He has called us to be. So, what is it on Trash Day Thursday that you need to throw away in your heart that should not be there? Okay, we're in this thing together. Listen, I'm not just teaching. I am preaching to the choir as well, because I am going through this road as you are going through. So be encouraged. Be encouraged. You can do more than you think you can do. As a matter of fact, let me show you that sign up on my wall in the kitchen. It says, can y'all see it? It says, trust yourself. You know more than you think you do. And trust yourself, you can do more than you think you can do. So wherever you are and whatever you're doing, I hope that you have a super fantabulous Thursday, and I shall see you on the next video. How about that? Mm-hmm.